quarry full of grit.
It was the core control.
the gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan, the basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Ended up. The damn farmer's market clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance. Here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Who? nothing but darkness!
Build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy. It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
As they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
it's pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me around her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes, the great chain still cuts you a break.
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a Mormon. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a villain.
That's right!